I was wrong. I wanted to find out who the greatest gamer in the world was. So to find out, I invited the best gamers in the world to compete under one roof. But as a joke, I decided to invite a middle-aged father, thinking he'd get totally destroyed and it'd be funny to see how much worse he is. But little did I know, he decided to grind every single day until the competition. And on the day of, not only did he play amazing, he ended up making it to the finals and getting second place. So...